Here are few lines on International Day of Yoga, which is on 21st June 2020. Making yoga a part of everyday life helps one to connect body, mind and soul. To propagate this powerful practice, on 11 December 2014, the United Nations proclaimed 21st June as the International Day of Yoga. Since then, every year, millions of people around the world pledge to make yoga an integral part of their daily lives. The World Health Organization mentions yoga as a means to improve health in its Global Action Plan on Physical Activity from 2018 to 2030, more active people for a healthier world. This year, due to COVID-19 pandemic, the theme for International Yoga Day is Yoga at Home and Yoga with Family. This year, Mr. Narendra Modi has called upon one and all to participate in the My Life, My Yoga video blogging contest, where one has to upload a video doing yoga. It must also include a message on how yoga influences their lives. The contest is open for a worldwide audience. Yoga heals us physically as well as emotionally, so for our well-being, we should incorporate this ancient practice and reap its innumerable benefits. Thank you for watching. Stay safe, stay healthy, and also subscribe to the channel for more such speeches and essays.